Okay, y'all, we're gonna be painting some rocks. I don't know nothing about painting, but this is crafting in all time of need. So I was bored and I needed something to do before I have to go to work tonight. So I just went outside and just got some rocks out of my yard. Like I said, I don't know anything about painting, but we're gonna try to do this together. Just to have a little fun. Okay, I got my paints here. Let me see what color I want to use. Okay, so I guess we'll start with the black. I'm just going to paint my rock black. Y'all, these little cheap paint brushes I got too, so. But I'm just gonna do what I do. I hope y'all can see just pretty good. I'm gonna get plug on my heat gun to dry it quick. Okay, so that's dry, and I think what I'm gonna do is next I'm gonna add some white. I'm gonna add it right here. Maybe just a little white line across. I tell y'all, my paint skills ain't up to par at all. But just to do something to pass the time. Might as well paint this other one off too. I want to get 5 rocks out of my yard, but I think I'm just doing 2 on camera. Because I don't want to waste y'all time. Because I'm pretty sure y'all probably crafting or have other things to do also. Okay, I'm gonna let that dry. And then I'm gonna bring my little rock back in. I think I'm gonna put some gold dots on this one. Let me see here. I'm going to use the end of my paintbrush to add the dots. And this is Metallic Gold by Folk Art. And that's what it's looking like right now. Nothing spectacular. See, I'm gonna leave that like this. I believe so. Okay. I said I was gonna do two rocks, so I think I'm gonna do another one. I want this to be done. Let's try this apple barrel pool boom. I'm just going to speed up the drying with my heat gun. Okay. Okay. Okay, apple barrel yellow. I guess I just do like a little sunset, I reckon. Okay, one a green apple barrel. That grass supposed to be some, that green is supposed to be some grass, y'all. We'll go see how it end up looking. Okay, let's see. These little purple for the sky. I guess I don't know. Okay, y'all, I guess we're gonna get ready to wrap this up. Trying to do a little watercolor on this. Just to lighten it a little, then I don't want to take my paint off either. Like I said, y'all, I don't know nothing about painting, but this one did turn out cute with my little metallic gold dots. I just lost all the inspiration on this one, just a blue rock. I don't have an idea what to add to that one. And this one, I was saying I was trying to make a little sunset, but it's kind of like an Easter egg, don't it? Anyway, just something just to get you some ideas on crafting. But I do want to show y'all my molds I made yesterday. She turned out real cute. Some cute little earrings. Okay, here they are. Some little glittery purple acrylic earrings. Well, not acrylic, I'm sorry, it's epoxy, because I use epoxy for this. All right, thank you, y'all. Stay safe.